awesome.
It went good. I think we're in the best shape that we've ever been in, which means they've been working really hard at the offseason, so that's a positive thing. Well, just looking at the young kids, the freshman kids, there's four kids caught my eye today that will be competing. Gives us a lot of depth and a lot of versatility. And, you know, I think we're really improved ourselves. Definitely faster. Definitely faster.
With how long are we possibly calling plays? Is the tempo of the offense going to change?
When you say the tempo of the offense, you mean between plays or during the game? Yeah, I would say that we'll play just as fast and just as hard, but you know, we'll do some things that that we didn't do last year. It really hasn't changed. You know, I did scripted everything and Hal and Connor are signaling plays. That's kind of what we plan to do.
So that doesn't change.
No.
Change operation wise.
I don't think so. No. Well, he played with a lot of confidence the last three games in particular, and you know, we found a way to win games. You know, we gave him a little few more options of running the ball, which built his confidence in the pass part of it too. He threw the ball better as he started to lead the team. So, you know, I think he'll pick up from where he left off. I mean, this is offseason. He's been, you know, working hard, and just today you can tell he's in control.
How does it feel to be in a BCS conference, even if it's just one?
Well, it's kind of a first, you know, that if you win your conference, you get to play in a big game and get some big cash for the conference. So that's a first for probably pretty much everybody. SMU, all the coaches that are here, I don't know that we've had a guy, maybe one, that we've been in a BCS conference.
What are the biggest areas of question marks for you going into camp?
I think you know, we have some good young players in the offensive line that have got to grow up real fast. We've got some depth to be added, and you know, I think that the that's probably the most concerning part right now. It's just that, you know, but it is every year. You asked me that same question last year, I said the same thing. We can't afford to get anybody hit with big guys. I think we have a little bit more depth in the defensive line, but it's, you know, still with guys that haven't played it before. We just got some bodies.
Garrett obviously stepped in last year as your starter. Now you have two more transfers in from Texas this year. Do you envision Traylon Shedd and Thomas Ashcraft playing right away?
I would think that they would contribute right away. Just watching.
Listen, when you evaluate freshmen, what are your biggest concerns in terms of
I think the biggest thing is knowing where to line up, knowing what plays to run, you know, how fast they get it mentally. You know, physically, I can tell they can play, but the guys that don't make mental errors are the ones that can't get in.
And then up on the offensive line.